What's up, stars? I'm Jaden.
And I'm Caitlin. We're your Fantastic Friday ABTV anchors.
Today is November 22nd, and it is a C1 day for special areas.
Listen up, sixth grade.
Be sure to turn in your library books as soon as possible.
That will really help Mrs. Donaldson out. You could also shelve some library books while you're in the library.
It's time for the Friendship Friday tip.
Great friends like spending time with each other.
We tend to make friends with people in our classes, neighborhoods, and activities because we spend time with them.
If you don't see your friends enough, you can always invite them over to play.
Life is more fun with friends.
Speaking of fun, be sure to wish Dylan Kuhn,
Megan Garvey,
Darwin Gutierrez,
Connor Lawrence,
Zoe Olivias,
and Declan Sweeney a happy birthday.
Mrs. Shepherd is also celebrating her half birthday today.
Go to the office to see Mr. Pennington.
And have a fabulous birthday.
Our lunch will be taco salad with Tostitos or Ultimate Fish Sticks with Hush Puppies.
You can have golden corn or a fresh veggie tray on the side.
Kennedy in Miss Manuzzi's class has a funny joke.
What's a cat's favorite color?
What?
Purple.
That's a clever play on words.
Do you have an awesome joke?
Write it down, then turn it into the joke box outside of the ABTV studio. Looks like our time is up.
We have Mrs. Weber's fourth graders with us today.
Here we go.
Good morning, ABE Star leaders. I'd like to give a shout out to our academic team for their great performance last night over Crestview. They advanced to Lawrence North Saturday morning for the final four of the tournament. I'm not sure who we play just yet. I haven't looked, but I know that we will show up and represent and make our Amy Beverland community very proud. Boys and girls, as a reminder, food should not be leaving the cafeteria. You need to stay seated until you complete your food and then throw away your trash and then head to class. We're seeing an increase in the amount of food we're finding on the floor in the hallways, and we need to make sure that we take pride in our school. So please finish your food in the cafeteria. Also, we want to make sure that we finish this week strong. We're here today, and then we're here on Monday and Tuesday before a break. So make sure that you know exactly where you are in relationship to your goals and that you're showing leadership throughout all of the different areas of our building. You're Amy Beverland Stars. You're brave, brilliant, beautiful, and I believe in you. Have a great day and lead the way.
Hi, my name is Christopher.
Hi, my name is Stephanie.
Hi, my name is Alex.
Sup, my name's Kian.
Hey, my name is Wyatt.
Hi, my name is Riley.
Hi, my name is Eve.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.